Let me tell you a little about Aloe sinkatana, the sinkat aloe, a perennial succulent native to the Red Sea hills of northeastern Sudan. It is a IUCN red listed plant, which means that the native populations are limited and shrinking rapidly. So it's a really good one for us to propagate and continue on in domestic culture. It flowers yellow in the winter. It's really quite beautiful. And the plant itself is characterized by these spotted leaves and the reddish spines on the margin, which are pretty. They're soft to the touch. The plant is a source of an anthraquinone laxative, which is used in native medicine to treat skin diseases and also minor skin complaints, colorectal disorders, inflamed oral mucosa. It's basically a laxative like most aloes are, and also an emollient to the skin. But the anthraquinones are not yellow. They are actually colored when they oxidize, a bright royal purple color. And this leaf that I broke recently is just beginning to show some of that purple coloration there at the edge underneath the skin of the plant. And then you can see the emollient juices also. It's a medicine, it's not a tonic. So it's used when there is a specific issue, and then it is not used on an ongoing basis. So plants like this are an example of CAM metabolism. They fix CO2 at night, and they photosynthesize in the day, and during the day they close their stomata, which are the breathing pores of the plant, so that they are very, very drought tolerant. Regardless, it does grow in the moister areas of the Sudan and will populate the edges of dried stream beds and places.